Does anybody else have a tribute tattoo?
I do. I have my dog, the love of my life dog. His name was Montana. I moved out to Los Angeles with him. It was just him and I living, you know, alone. And he was a big lab golden retriever, and his name's on my ass.
That's nice.
Oh, that's nice.
Chewie's not allowed to get tattoos because his mom won't let him.
Chewie. Big baby. And also, I grew up in an area where tattoos really mean something and they're affiliated with something.